Vanessa, and she's about ripped off his ear.
She about ripped off his ear. Indeed, here is that ear tonight. And here is Vanessa Torres Crawford. She's sitting in a Collier County jail cell for the violent attack that you need to hear to believe.
The man who got his ear nearly bitten off is telling NBC2's Megan Myers every dramatic detail.
The man we spoke to says that Vanessa Torres Crawford attacked him inside of this apartment complex. Instead of pushing him down or throwing a punch, he says that she pulled him close and bit his ear, leaving him with about 20 stitches.
Never in a million years thought that would happen, especially to me.
A messy breakup, to say the least.
He got to go to the hospital. Did I hear something back on?
An argument ending with blood all over the kitchen floor and Matthew Clemens' ear partially ripped off.
I didn't think anybody that would do that to anybody.
The damage wasn't done using a knife or scissors.
You literally tried to bite my ear off?
The chompers responsible for the brutal wound belonged to Vanessa Torres Crawford. After the fight, deputies arrested her and charged her with battery.
It's crazy. I can't even wrap my mind around it. There's like 20 some stitches probably.
Thankfully, doctors were able to stitch up his ear without complications.
They said it wasn't just hanging there, but yeah, it was. I thought it was, they were gonna have to cut it off.
He says this is an argument he can't move past.
But I never thought that she would do anything like this.
Torres Crawford is still in the Naples Jail Center tonight. She's expected back in court on September 21st. I'm in Collier County. Megan Myers, NBC2.